This is actually the first time in history, literally, when the state security controlled a state and a major state in Europe, specifically nuclear states. This never happened before. We are dealing with a completely irrational people and irrational structure, because this is not about money anymore. It was, until certain period, it was about money. But then it was not about money. It was about, you know, the control of the world.